So people often ask me, how do you achieve simplicity in design, especially when you're designing such complex products? The most important step is actually the very first one, asking the right questions. People are so excited about their product, they want to just jump right into designing the engineering details. Schedules are tight, that seems like the right thing to do. Yet by taking a step back and really understanding what the product must do and why it must do it, that's really where you're going to get the most simplicity in the design. So by understanding the core needs of why the product must function how it does, then you can start putting together solutions and architectures that could work maybe in different ways than you first conceived. Another way of achieving simplicity in design is to brainstorm from a systems focus. So we've often solved mechanical problems with a firmware solution. We've solved electrical problems with a simple mechanical mechanism. And we've solved firmware problems by changing out a different electrical component. A third way of simplifying designs is to leverage technologies from other industries into your industry. For example, we were able to apply inkjet printer design into a wind turbine design. You ask how this is done, but by applying the same fundamental principles of sheet metal design and modularity, we were able to take the assembly time of a wind turbine frame from 8 hours down to just 1 hour. That was a huge cost savings. Also, we were asked to design a camera-based imaging system that had to travel only 100 to 1,000 microns. That's the thickness of your fingernail. We looked at the car industry, even though this was a biomedical product. So if you know of a double A-arm suspension, we used flexure instead of traditional bearing rails to design a mechanism that would travel very accurately up and down. And not only that, it does it with an infinite bearing life and costs half the price of traditional systems. To learn more about simplifying designs, please visit simplexitypd.com.